Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
And then, Mr. Greenberg asked about the Fornix disaster. And I knew the Enterprise saved all the colonists, but I didn't know... here it is. But I didn't know the exact start date of when their son went Nova. So if you tell it to me, I'll write it down, and that way I won't forget. You don't remember me, do you?
I'm sorry.
I need to talk to your father, Jean-Luc. Would you mind leaving us alone just for a moment?
Why didn't you warn me?
Beverly hoped that meeting him like this might make an impact, help you remember.
Well, it made an impact, all right.
Give it time.
Jean-Luc.
Yes. The Admiral was very pleased when you chose that name. He's a wonderful boy.
Deanna. Who's his mother?
She died 2 years ago. Shuttle accident. I'm sorry, Will.
I have no recollection of her at all. What was she like?
Min was beautiful, of course. Strong, intelligent, patient.
Well, she was married to me. She had to be patient.
She was an excellent captain's wife. And a very good ship's counselor. She took over after I left.
I can't imagine you leaving the Enterprise.
Admiral Picard offered me a position at Starfleet Command. It was a tremendous opportunity. I couldn't refuse. But what's important right now, today, is that you have a son who needs you. Spend time with him. You may find part of what you've lost.
Pretty bad, huh?
I've heard better.
I've been practicing, but I still can't get a good tone.
You're putting too much pressure on the mouthpiece. Relax the embouchure. Don't use any muscles you don't need.
Show me again.
Left hand, right hand. Years, you think I'll be able to hit that note?
Come on, Dad. You always make that mistake.
Computer, summarize service record. Riker, William T., Captain. Begin with the Fornax disaster.
Please restate question.
Service record, Riker, William T. Damn it.
Dad?
Computer lag. I can't believe Geordi's still running his diagnostic.
Is, that what you wanted?
Picard to Captain Riker. The Romulan ambassador is ready to transport over from the Decius.
On my way. I've gotta go.
Sure. Dad. Everything's going to be fine.
Beans, diggy-doo.